Okay, well, that's almost all we've got time for today. Popping in for tomorrow for a natter, straight from the plains of Africa, will be a wild at heart actress. We've got Dawn Steele on the panel. Plus, West End legend Michael Ball will also be here to tell us about his new album, I Know, A Favourite, Ladies. Although gutted now, you can come tomorrow. And he's going to be performing a timeless classic for us. But for now, singing us out with her latest single, Don't Hold Your Breath. She's a little bit unattractive, but bear with her. It's the breathtaking Nicole Scherzinger. We'll see you tomorrow, 12:30.
Spell for such a long time, gonna break the chains. You played with my heart, tore me apart with all your lies and games. It took the strength I had, but I crawled up on my feet again. Now you're trying to lure me back, but no, those days are gone, my friend. I loved you so much that I thought someday that you could change. But all you brought me was a heart full of pain. You can't touch me now, there's no feeling left. Was worried about you, but you never cared about me none. You took my money and I know that you could kill someone. I gave you everything, but nothing was ever enough. You were always jealous over such crazy stuff. You can't touch me now, there's no feeling left. Jumped off the train, running off the tracks. Your face gone, face to face. A bad movie ends and the screen fades to black. What you did to me, boy, I can't forget. If you think I'm coming back,
this is for all my ladies out there. Come on, girls.
Big Home has plenty of space for that perfect thing they never knew they needed this afternoon. We're back on the hunt for a house gift at 2, followed by a brand new series with Mr. Greenfingers. Bradley Walsh drops by and there's music from The Wanted. That's all on the Alan Titchmarsh Show, live at 3.